you think you know nature.
Hey, Squeaks! Catch, baby! Bush, catch!
Who's ready to play the greatest game show in the great outdoors?
Oh, I'm ready! So ready! Pick me, pick me, pick me!
I'm sorry, one little question here. Who exactly is picking me?
Yeah, who said that?
It was me! Down here!
Is that Twig talking?
No way, man! That's impossible!
No, really, it's me! Just a twig. A regular twig. Or am I?
I don't know, are you?
Is it? I can't tell.
Perhaps.
Quickly, what do we know about twigs?
I know you find them growing from the branches of bushes and trees.
Well, this looks like it's growing from the branch. And they're skinny and woody and all at the same time. This is skinny and woody, so this must be a twig.
Is that your final answer?
Absolutely. No doubt in my mind. You are a twig, or my name isn't Nature Cat.
Wrong. I'm no twig at all. I'm an insect known as a walking stick. The name's Twig Stickman, and I'm the host of So You Think You Know Nature?
I do know nature.
Do you?
Well, his name's Nature Cat. Nature isn't his name, so he must know it, little Twig Stickman.
Well, do you know why walking sticks look like twigs?
Because you didn't want to look like dirt?
Wrong again. I look like a stick to trick other animals into thinking I'm not an insect. I'm a mimic.
Ah, a fellow trickster, I see. Well, I like to fool other animals, too.
What are you doing, Hal?
Trying to trick you into thinking I'm a kangaroo. Is it working, mate? I mean, the accent's there.
I thought I was in Australia for a second. I was quite confused.
Oh, mimics aren't tricksters. We mimics look like something that our enemies wouldn't want to eat. And we survive! We survive!
Ah!
So do you still think you know nature?
Of course! I am Nature Cat, nature lover extraordinaire!
Then it's time to play So You Think You Know Nature!
Why are we all blurry? Is this a classic dream transition?
We're dissolving to a beautiful garden.
Twig Stickman, you just blew my mind! How'd you do that?
Game show magic. All right, here's your first challenge. Are you ready?
I was born ready. What do we have to do?
Find a bee.
Find a bee? Ha! That's a piece of cake for a nature lover like me. Thank you. Nature Cat, nature lover, confirmed.
Are you sure that's a bee?
Sure, I'm sure. It's on a flower. It's colored like a bee. Six legs, clear wings. Your basic bee.
Final answer?
Most final answer.
Oh, sorry. That is not a bee.
Gotta say what? It's not. Then what is it?
You're the contestant. You tell me.
It's obviously not a bee, as we both know. Help me out, team.
We can figure this out, guys. Let's compare this insect to a honeybee. It does look a lot like a bee, but look, it has one set of wings, and bees have two sets.
And its antenna are shorter and stubbier than a bee's antenna.
Maybe this isn't a bee. I think it just looks like a bee. Oh, I know! This is a mimic!
That's right, contestant! It is a mimic indeed! A hoverfly. Because it looks like a bee, animals leave it alone. They think the hoverfly has a stinger, even though it doesn't, and they don't want to get stung. And they survive.
Yay!
See? I told you we know nature.
We'll test that out in our next challenge. Dissolve to... a gorgeous meadow!
Oh, I love this game show magic!
Are you ready for your next challenge?
Despite our first setback, and not knowing that you were actually not a twig, we are ready to conquer this challenge! What do we have to do?
Find a monarch butterfly.
The monarch butterfly! Pshaw! I know monarch butterflies!
Wait, Nature Cat! First, let's think what we know about the monarch butterfly.
Good idea! What do we know?
Well, monarchs are about this big.
And they're orange and black. Great! Now let's go find a butterfly that's orange and black.
Oh, a butterfly! It's frolic time!
No time to frolic, Hal! We have to find out if this is a monarch butterfly.
Size seems right, okay?
And it's orange and black.
Ergo, it must be a monarch butterfly.
Is that your final answer?
My super final answer. What, Daisy? It's a monarch butterfly. I'm positive.
Maybe, but let's compare it to a picture of a monarch butterfly just to be sure.
Well, they both look about the same size.
And they're both orange and black.
So this is a monarch butterfly, just like I said.
Wait! This butterfly has a black line across its wings.
So?
Look at the picture of the monarch butterfly. It doesn't have a black line like that. I think this may be a mimic.
We think it's a mimic. Final answer, Twig Stickman.
That's correct.
Give us a ha-ha-ha!
This is a viceroy butterfly. It mimics the monarch, which tastes really bad, so that other animals will think it also tastes bad. So it survives! It survives!
Yay!
Now are you ready for more of So You Think You Know Nature?
Yeah, baby! Sure, I'm ready, I think.
Good, then it's time for the next challenge. Dissolve to... a South African desert.
Twig Stickman, South Africa's on the other side of the world. How can we be in South Africa?
Game show magic. It's so much better than flying, am I right?
Okay, what's the next challenge? You want us to find a bush? Booyah! Did it! Nature Cat knows nature.
Actually, this challenge is a little different. This time, your challenge is find the mimic.
Find the mimic!
Be mimics, just a lot of stones and some plants.
Maybe we're not looking for an animal mimic. Maybe we're looking for a plant mimic.
Plants can't be mimics, can they?
Well, what else could be a mimic? Not like a rock can be a mimic.
Well, maybe there are rock mimics.
That's impossible. Nothing mimics a rock.
Maybe Hal's onto something. Let's get a closer look.
This is just ridiculous! Guys, these are just rocks! No mimics here!
Wait, look! No way! There's a little flower growing from that rock! What?
How can a flower grow from a rock?